Yes. Got a lot of work?
So it seems. But there's something missing. I probably killed more elves and salamanders than you've eaten chickens. I think I may be bored. I need a change. A challenge. Know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
You know where to find me.
Farewell.
How can I help you?
People dislike you.
They sneer until their tooth aches. Then they crawl to me.
They don't pull teeth by themselves?
I don't bother with the gap-toothed ones. They always spit on me.
I met Zdenek, the famous boxer.
Incredible. Have you his tooth? 250 orans.
I hope your collection's complete.
Yes, thanks. In appreciation, take this dwarven seal, Gvalkir. Not from monsters, but it slices humans nicely.
So
I cannot wait to fight.
Geralt?
Is the armor ready?
Yes! Gaze upon a masterpiece! Superior even to the original!
Thank you.
Pure pleasure. Penetrating the concealed qualities of steel and learning new alchemical compounds.
I'm glad you enjoyed yourself.
Geralt?
Kalkstein, I was wondering.
Yes?
In your studies of mutation, did you find any cure for infertility?
Sorry, Geralt.
As I expected. Farewell.
Be alert. Damn, I'm thirsty.
Ah!
elves and humans. We never learn from our errors.
Yes?
Why stay and rot here?
Curse the night. Just stay.
I'm infected! Stay away!
How much more blood must be spilled?
I'm starving! Anything to spare? Thank you! I'll share what I know about Garkanes.
I cannot wait to fight.
Damnable sickness. I'll die here.
Geralt, what are you doing here? Did Shani not come back with you?
She won't be back for a couple of hours. We have plenty of time.
Oh my, he heard everything. The famed witch's senses.
He heard us talking. Hallowed Melitele.
The goddess of love and fertility grant me strength.
But afterwards, we'll pray together. Eternal fire, light my way.
Flee if you wish to live. I'm sick. Step away. I'm sick.
Damnable sickness. I'll die here.
Be gone. I hardly smell the stench anymore.
Grant me a favor. Smash some scoundrels from the Order.
Damnable plague. This hall is taken.
I fear death.
The city burns. We are lost.
Why do they do this?
The plague.
I am infected. Stay away.
Kind sir, I've not eaten in so long. Thanks. Many days have passed since I ate. Listen to my tale of scimitars. It could save your life.
Oh,
I hardly smell
the stench.
I took
you for
all
those elven madmen.
I shan't live long. Curse the gods.
Damnable plague.
When will this end?
The city burns.
Why do they
do
this?
We are lost.
Humans are strange.
Why do they do this?
Right.
What is it, Wanderer?
I have some precious stones.
In truth?
A sapphire.
Excellent! We have a crown jewel. Since you brought what we need, you shall receive potions in return.
Great.
Sapphires shine like the starlit sky during a full moon. Take these potions in return.
If I find anything else you might need, I'll return to trade.
Splendid! And now I must attend to the details of our protest.
Till we meet again.
What is it, traveler?
Farewell.
Humans are strange.
What is it, wanderer?
Here's some women's apparel.
I must see if what you brought can be used for our banners.
Here's a lady's shawl.
Oh, yes! Our banner! Since you brought what we need, you shall receive potions in return.
Great.
We will inscribe our demands upon this beautiful gift, this shawl. In exchange, take this blizzard potion.
Thank you.
Right. Right. State your business, Witcher.
Let me pass, DeWitt.
You look terrible, like you haven't slept all night.
I'm tired, Count. May I pass?
My dear Geralt.
I spent the night with a Strigger, so my patience runs thin.
With a Strigger? To what end? Did you kill her?
She's no longer a problem. I found evidence of a traitor in the princess's entourage.
Any idea who?
Not yet, but it's only a matter of time. I discovered a useful diary. Triss Merigold also knows some helpful spells.
You should give me Ostrit's diary. The Grandmaster commands magic better than that witch Merigold.
I never mentioned whose diary.
But... to hell with it. Witcher, join me. Align yourself with the masters of a new order. With me, Roderick DeWitt, the future Viceroy of Temeria.
Who are you working for, DeWitt?
I thought you had it figured out. I'm working with Salamandra, for now.
Think you can outsmart them?
They're but a means to an end. Join me.
You're a worm. I won't soil my boots on a piece of crap like you.
Fuck yourself, mutant! You shall die at my sword!
That hurt.
Surrender! Death!
Greetings, Geralt. Have you met Rayla? A singular transformation gave her the gift of life.
Geralt!
A singular transformation? The gift of life? You call that enslaved bag of blood and muscles alive?
Better than alive, perfect. You'll learn that soon enough.
This was your experiment? You're pathetic.
Rayla, darling, you won't permit this mongrel to insult your master.
Geralt!
Chilling salamandra! This is your end. This is your final hour. Nobody messes with Salamandra. Nobody! Oh.
Stampify!
What was that?
Not sure, but they looked like mutants. You came just in time.
I could hardly desert you.
Thanks, Triss.
Geralt.
What's the situation at the front?
Scoia'tael are murdering humans, the Order is slaying non-humans, and Foltest soldiers are trying to restore order. So far, it's a tie.
It's not looking good.
Not tragic, either. Now that you've cured Atta, like any reasonable monarch, Foltest has approached the Lodge about an alliance. The Lodge will provide the support he needs to retain his throne and restore order.
Ah, the secret plan succeeds.
Thanks to you, among others. But most importantly, hundreds of lives will be saved.
Triss.
I know, Geralt. I know.
You'll see the world, they said. Nasty beasts. I'm glad they're dead.
Geralt.
Salamandra must be based inside the old manor.
I think so, too. So before I left the castle, I snatched a key to the crypt. From there, we can enter the catacombs beneath the manor.
Triss, you're a genius.
Shall we?
Let's go.
Geralt, there's no sense staying here. We don't know what Salamandra is planning. You need to enter their base.
Then let's go.
No, I'll stay here. I've still got strength left, so those mutants are going to taste some fire.
It's too dangerous, Triss.
Since when do I need your permission to cause trouble? Or you mine, for that matter?
Triss.
Another time. They're coming. Go. I detest tearful goodbyes.
See you, Triss.